Gilbert, and we're tied at 2. Phil Valenti. That's Mike Kirkland Jr., 2 points.
Come on up, 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 come
Canisius foul on number 22, Phil Valenti. That's his first, one of Valenti and one of Canisius. Michael Kirkland Jr. for two. Fairfield foul number 20, KJ Rose. That's his first, one on Rose, two on the Stags. Phil Valenti for two. Canisius foul number two, Jermaine Crumpton. That's his first, one on Crumpton, two on Canisius. Mike Kirkland Jr. for two. Canisius foul number two, Jermaine Crumpton, his second. Three, Canisius, we have a media timeout. Anaconda Sports, the newest member of Liz Team Sports, is your one-stop shopping place for all your athletic needs. Visit www.anacondasports.com or call us at 1-800-398-7625. 398-7625. Fairfield foul on 23, Steve Johnson. That's his first. One on Johnson, three in the snags, three. Fairfield substitution for three, Tyler Nelson. first, Juana Johnson, four on the Stags, four. Three points, Cassius Robertson. Marcus Gilbert, Fairfield 16, Canisius 13.
Care at planmycare.com. All right, it's time for the Holiday Inn Bongo Camp. That's right, you gotta play the bongo, sir. Holiday Inn Bongo Camp, hit those bongos, sir. You gotta use your hands or drink your beer. All right, hit the bongos, somebody. All right, here we go. They're at the bongos. They're on the bongos. There.
That's a three-point basket by Tyler Nelson. Kevin Blinker. This is followed by Jeremiah Williams. His first six on Canisius, six. Substitution number five, Cassius Robertson.